Here's your video buzz for Tuesday, July 12th. Why does somebody always have to spoil the fun? Two dragon boaters were bear sprayed by an angry motorist Sunday on Cliff Street. A couple in their early 60s told police they were walking back to their vehicle when a car drove by, words ensued, and then the driver returned to bear spray them. Luckily, nobody was home when fire destroyed a house on Metro Drive early Monday. Three fire rescue engines and one ladder truck responded after neighbors called 911. Traffic was shut down on Metro Drive while crews worked on the fire. The Port of Nanaimo will not follow the Port of Vancouver's lead to phase out diesel trucks older than 20 years. The program caps the age of container trucks for more reliable trucks and cleaner air. Port of Nanaimo Port Authority President and CEO Ian Marr said the Short Sea Shipping Initiative, which links Nanaimo to global markets through the Vancouver and Fraser River terminals, is one way to cut back emissions. How about taking a foreign student in your home for a while? It could be a good learning experience for you as well. Nanaimo Ladysmith International Student Education is looking for hosts for visiting international students in September. And you get close to $1,000 as a host with extra money for a vegan, vegetarian, or gluten-free student. And as you head out today, check your gas gauge. Prices at the pump have dropped about a dime, now almost uniform at 205.9. While John Horgan had all the premiers in town, he bent their ear about joining UNDRIP. That's the United Nations Declaration on the Rights of Indigenous People. The UN, one of the most corrupt organizations in the world.